plant. This is the standing rotator cuffs. To start off, you have to ensure that you are in an upright posture with your core engaged, with your stable shoulder to maintain position, and ensure that your elbow is 90 degrees bent. In an up-down motion, make sure that only your shoulder is rotating.